I welcome all of you in this beautiful gathering with Islamic Dating. Assalamu alaikum. In start of my presentation, I want to tell some lines about me. It was my dream to come here and speak in front of many people, and they listened to me carefully. Today, it is possible with the help of Institute, that is ELC. First of all, I am thankful to ELC that they given me a chance to come here and speak in front of all of you people. So now I have to come on my topic, that is generation gap. Before starting my presentation, I want to tell you the simple definition of generation gap. The difference of attitude of different people of different generation leading to a lack of communication is called generation gap. So guys, it is the simple definition of generation gap. Now I want to tell you generation gap in my point of view. Everyone sees in their houses the same gap, like the gap in our parents and ourselves. If we talk about our parents' life, they live a very simple life. They live a very normal life in their time. But nowadays, our youngsters live a very advanced life due to advancement in our technology increased day by day. Here I want to add one Urdu quotation: hai dil ke liye maut in machino ki hukumat, aisa se muravat kuchal dete hain ye alat. We have to know that today's advancements makes our youngsters very lazy. These advancements makes minimize the ability to do something for our youngsters. Today, a young man want to live their life like Western people. They want to live their life like Western people. They want to adopt every method of Western people. But our elders, means our parents, want to live their life according to Islam, want to live their life according to Quran and Sunnah. Here I want to add some Urdu quotes which is written by Allama Muhammad Iqbal. Apni millat par qiyas aqwame maghrib se na kar, apni millat par qiyas aqwame maghrib se na kar, khas hai tarkeeb mein qaume rasool e hashmi. Here Allama Iqbal want to tell us that we should have to interest in Islam. We should not have to give importance to our Western people. We always live according to rules of Islam. This is all of my side. Thank you.